Hello. I would like to introduce my application for calculate and design cutting tools. In this application you can design milling cutters for produce cylindrical gears, spline shafts and Archimedes worm wheels. In this video I'll describe how you can calculate and draw cutters for making splines with straight-sided splines. In the application, you can calculate and draw cutters for the manufacture of splined shafts with a straight line profile. The shaft can be centered on the bush by the external diameter, the internal diameter, and the lateral surfaces of the splines. The connection of the shaft and the sleeve can be movable or unmovable. The database of application contains recommended sizes of splined shafts. Pressing the button Shafts list, you will see a pop-up window where you can choose the type of shaft you are interested in or remove it from the database of the application. You can also add your own size of the spline shaft to the database by clicking on the Add button. The Hobs section shows the dimensions of milling cutter from the database. The recommended dimensions of hob depend on the key parameters of the spline shaft, number of teeth, external and internal diameter. For the same splined shaft, there may be several different milling cutters. In this case, the hob list button will be visible. After clicking on this button, a pop-up window will appear, where the user can select the required milling cutter or delete the mistakenly entered one. When you click the Help button, a new window with context help will appear, where you will learn more about how to use the application. In the section Additional Source Data, you can enter the fields for entering the data of the main drawing description, which you can fill manually or select from previously entered and saved. After you fill fields of main drawing description as shown in the picture, then you can proceed calculation and preparation of drawing by clicking on the Prepare Drawing button. A pre-prepared drawing of A3 format is executed without scale. The calculated values of the parameters of the milling cutter along the entered initial data will be shown in the drawing. If the requirements for accuracy of the milling cutter are not high, then application will prepare drawing of one radius hob, because it is easier to manufacture. In case if requirements for the accuracy of the milling cutter are high, that is the spline width has a small tolerance value, then we'll prepare drawing of two radius hobs. In the application added a simple graphical editor. One of main editor properties is binding of calculation data and elements of the drawing. With this mechanism of operation, it becomes possible to add other types of calculations and drawings to the program relatively easily and quickly. The application implements the following technology of interaction between the programmer and the design engineer. First, the designer, in the graphical editor of the application, executes the drawing, then saves the drawing file and sends it to the programmer. Using formulas for calculating the product, the programmer adds the appropriate code to the program and associates the results with the drawing received from the designer. For more information on how to use the graphical editor, click the Help button. You can print a drawing on the printer by clicking the Print button. You can also save the drawing in the image format by clicking the Save button and specify a name for the file. Since all technical requirements cannot be placed on the A3 format, additional technical requirements are attached to the drawing of the milling cutter, which can be seen and printed on the Tech Requirements tab.